had chapter 3, finding locations on the earth and models of the earth. Our chapter is called Mapping the Earth's Surface. The earth is an elliptical sphere with reference points marked north and south in the form of poles. With these poles, we have created a system of measurements which allows to find various places on the earth. Some things that we learned in our chapter is that latitude is measured in parallels and longitude is measured in meridians. Finding directions. We learned that finding directions, you have to have a true north. Some other things that we learned that there are three types of mapping systems, and these are called map projections, Mercator projection, mnemonic projections, and conic projections. And she has a picture of conic projections. Other things that we learned are about topographic maps, which are maps that show the features of the Earth's surface. And they have contour lines to show how elevations change. We're going to do a Earth bowl to see what we all learned since we did the chapter earlier for chapter 3. We need two groups. Three, four, five. We did the Bible class in the five Kamisha, you and Demetria will be on this side. And a point, we have a point system. It's 1, 2, and 3 points. 3 points being the hardest questions. You can, your group can decide what type of question you want, and that one's going to take score. Group one, group two. We need two team leaders. Who's going to be team leader for group one? Dawn. Who's going to be team leader for group two? Bridget. You can use that one. Group one. No, can't use your butt.
No books.
Group one. What kind of question do you want? What? Group one. Don't stop walking for that. Group one, what kind of questions, like a 1, 2, or 3 point question?
Two points.
What is the flat map that represents a three-dimensional curved surface?
If one group one doesn't know the answer, group two has passed the answer for the points. Group two, do you know the answer?
Group two, do you know?
We will guess.
Okay, guess.
Can you repeat the question one more time?
What is a flat map that represents a three-dimensional curved surface?
Five.
You are the weakest one.
Group two. You all the 1, 2, or 3 point question.
We would
one.
What is the science of map making?
What is cartography?
Correct.
Who gets the point?
Number two. Number two.
Roger's over here with Morgan.
Okay, come back to us.
What? 1, 2, or 3 point question.
1 point. I did.
One more question, Demetria.
What is a legend?
A scale, a diagram of the thing.
Correct.
But she on our team.
Yes, I am. She on our team.
She on
that
one.
She
on that one.
I your team leader too.
No, you she on group.
Yes, she is.
Why group two?
You group one.
One point for group two.
What kind of question would you like? you gonna answer?
Nope.
It was a punchy line show.
Group one.
What kind of question would you like?
Ask me about more.
Hi, Margaret. 1, 2, or 3 points?
1.
1 point?
Yes.
What are the two poles called?
North and South.
All right.
All right.
That's cool, I like that. Everybody was involved.